There are so many amazing creeks and just little bodies of water, streams in every single holler in Kentucky. It just is so beautiful. I'm a little speechless over it all. Just, you go down the hillside. I came down from here. And every time you come down a hill into the woods, there's a creek, a beautiful creek. Sometimes it's filled with water, sometimes it's dry, sometimes it's wide, sometimes it's really narrow. But if I go up the side right there that you're looking at, if I go to the top, you cross another field, you go down the other side of the field, there'll be another holler just like this, a little bit of wood line, go down to the bottom, and there'll be another creek. And they're just everywhere. They're amazing and they're beautiful, and it's just, I literally have the pick of hundreds of different little creeks and streams and little places where I can come and just hang out.